Hey, I think I'm almost there. Yeah, I have maps open, but it's not that it's hard to navigate up here, but this whole place is a bit disorienting. I saw a kid turn into a squirrel at a park and nearly ran back to the train. It's insane here. I just want to see you already. Can you come outside and meet me or something? I don't want to knock on someone else's door by accident. Well, the apartments are all in clusters. I don't know how to tell the difference. Thank you. Okay, it looks like I only have 2 turns left and then I'll be on the street. What is it even like living here? I don't think I've really asked. Like, how different is it from just living in a human city? You know, a human city but with magic isn't really what I was looking for. Like, is there anything in your daily life that's actually different? Weird, I guess. You know, you can stop rubbing in that you have better public transportation. It looks like I'm here.
Hi. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh, yeah, we can go inside. I'm not blushing. I missed kissing you. Yeah, no, the train ride was fine. Yeah, a shower would be nice, though. You're cute. Okay, that freaking tree. I think after I got off the train, I think I just stood there in awe for like 3 minutes before I started walking. Is there like a park or something close to the base of the tree that we can go to tomorrow? I don't know, I kind of want to sit under it. Like, I feel like around noon or something, it would be really pretty to see the sunlight kind of like filtering through the leaves. Does it really get all orange? That sounds so pretty. Okay. Yeah, we can go at like noon or something. Yeah. All right, where's your shower? Hey. Yeah, it was really nice. Thanks. Well, of course I put on my clothes already. Don't say that. Yeah, we can get in bed. I forgot how warm you feel. No, I'm not hungry. I might just fall asleep. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm pretty knocked out now. So we can get up early tomorrow, if you want. Do you want me to make breakfast or anything tomorrow? I remember you liked when I did that. What kind of food do you even have? Don't tell me I'm gonna have to go look in your fridge. Really? Come on. I guess we're going to the grocery store first thing in the morning then. Stop. I mean it though. I want you to take care of yourself. Whether I'm here or not, you should have food. Okay. Okay. Good night.